Regina Mwanza. I come from Malawi. I have had a problem with my back and the leg for about 11 years. And since December, I wasn't well at all. I went for physiotherapy. My son actually encouraged me to go and see a neurologist. So I went to see a neurologist. That's the time that he found that I had a problem. The MRI showed that I had a disc problem, a disc herniation. My personal doctor, they agreed to send me here to Manipal hospitals. And I actually got in touch with a friend who had been here last year, and she had a similar surgery. She gave me the contact number for Dr. Vidyadhara. He didn't take long to respond. He responded within a day, actually. I was very impressed. Then we agreed the dates that I wanted to come over. When I came to the international office, I found that I was at home. The staff in the international office was quite amazing. And I liked the teamwork. When we got to his office, he was very accommodating. I felt like I already knew him for a very long time. And he gave me his number, so I was able to get in touch for everything else that I needed. I'd send a message and then he would actually reply within no time.
Miss Regina Mwanza had presented to us almost 2 weeks back with severe back pain with bilateral numbness of lower limbs. She had severe difficulty in walking for the past decade. She barely could walk few steps, was not able to do her day-to-day chores. We did all the evaluation and found that she had a problem in the lower back at L3, 4, L4, 5 in the form of severe spinal canal stenosis and instability. We advised her that she needed a surgery to decompress the nerves and fix the bones so that her back pain, buttock pain and the leg numbness, weakness disappeared.
When the surgery was done, I was all right. I was able to talk.
We did the surgery the same day she was made to sit, stand and take a few steps. Next day, she was on her toes. With no support, she was able to walk around the corridor in the hospital. So we discharged her. She was in the guest house for a week. She came back for dressing. And after that, she has been now more than 4-5 days. I guess she is going for shopping. She is hardly having any pain in the legs and she can walk unlimited. She has gone shopping. She is allowed, or rather she is encouraged to do more, because we believe rest is equal to rest.
Nurses' care was good, because the whole night, every time you press the button to call them, they were already there in a flash of a minute. No leg pain anymore. I don't have back pain except for the wound that is also healing well.
I'm sure she has a lot of years to come wherein she is going to achieve what she wants to. I know she is running a school, and I'm sure she'll help lots and lots of children in Malawi.